Good evening, everybody, and welcome to Northeast Middle School. My name is Dan Terry. I'm the assistant principal here. I want to thank you guys all for coming tonight. We have a wonderful All-City Orchestra show ready for you. It is now my pleasure to introduce Violin.
District's 2023 All-City Orchestra Concert, featuring student musicians from Brockle, East Hills, Nichman, and Northeast Middle Schools. Before we begin, we have a few housekeeping notes. First, please note that our side doors are not that quiet, so if you must exit the auditorium, please do so between our numbers. Our bathrooms are located in the hallway to my left. Also, at this time, please put all phones on vibrate or off. Additionally, this evening's concert will be live streamed on the BASC YouTube channel. We would like to welcome our family members that are watching that concert in this manner. Special thanks to Mr. Thomas Braun for providing this opportunity for us. Without further ado, I would like to introduce Dr. Joseph Antes, the Supervisor of Relatives, Related Arts, and Social Studies, K-12, for our Bethlehem Area School District, who will be conducting our national anthem. Please stand.
Saxophone in the band.
Our final piece conducted by Mrs. Davies will be Finale from Symphony No. 5 by Ludwig von Beethoven and arranged by Reverend Meyer. We hope you enjoyed these pieces and thank you for coming tonight to show your support for our programs.
Thank you. Good evening. I'm Katie Drabowski, an 8th grade violist in the Nitschmann Orchestra.
And I'm Diarana, an 8th grade bassist in the Nitschmann Orchestra. It is our pleasure to introduce the next set of musical selections for this evening, as well as our next conductor.
This set of musical selections begins with a piece entitled Vivid, and was composed by Peter Sciano. Vivid is a joyful celebration of life and all the bright and deep shades that enhance our world. The music seeks to find vitality and strength while exploring concepts of clarity and vibrancy. The composer writes, "I sought to capture various sonic colors from the palette of instrumental combinations, finding an inspiration in the visual colors."
España Waltz was composed by Emil Waldteufel, who literally wrote hundreds of waltzes. His España Waltzes, the themes of which are taken from Emmanuel Chabrol's orchestral rhapsody, España, are among his best known and most liked waltzes.
We will conclude this set of musical selections with Freedom Finale, a medley of four patriotic themes: America the Beautiful, Chester, America or My Country 'Tis of Thee, and Battle Hymn of the Republic.
We hope you enjoy our performance, and now let us welcome Mr. Zettelmeyer, the director of the Nitschmann Middle School Orchestra.
Thank you. Good evening. My name is Jada Luz Reyes, and I am Orchestra Secretary at Rockwell. We open this portion of the program with The Slingshot by Michael Story. Slingshot is a driving original work that includes shifting dynamics, vibrant counting patterns, and various articulations. We hope this piece scores a bullseye on everyone's target.
My name is Isaiah Henry, and I play cello at Brockwell School. Our second piece from this portion of the program is Reggaeton by Henry Purcell and arranged by Bob Phillips. A reggaeton is a French baroque dance that originated as a 17th century French folk dance couples and became popular as a court dance during the reign of Louis XIV.
My name is Lexi Ortiz, and I'm the orchestra president of Brockwell Middle School. The final piece for this portion of the program is another Bob Phillips arrangement, Sword Dance. It is a high-energy dance tune from the Renaissance era. Every section has the melody at various times, and each variation is presented with a different texture and accompaniment, keeping the lively melody fresh and invigorating as the piece catapults towards the surprise presto ending. Please welcome to the stage the instrumental music director for Brockwell Middle School, Mr. Adam Stoltz.
Thank you.
I'm a student musician at Northeast Middle School and the student band president. Our next conductor will be Mr. Brian Rubley, the band and orchestra director at Northeast Middle School. He will be conducting the following sections. Henrik Eisman wrote his first five-act drama, Peregrine, in 1867 while living in Italy. It tells a story of the downfall and subsequent redemption of a Norwegian peasant. He asked Edvard Grieg in 1874 to compose the music for a production of Flip Life. Mourning, from Peregrine Suite, uses the pentatonic scale and depicts the rising of the sun, which finds Peregrine stranded in the middle of the Moroccan desert after his companions took his yacht and abandoned him there to sleep. Mourning is not widely known for its original setting of Grieg's image of the Scandinavian homeland, more frequently springs to the minds of the listeners and those of the desert who was written to depict. Dance to Ghazi from the Egyptian Nights is the ninth movement of the ballet suite by the Russian composer Anton Stepanovich. His composed the ballet Egyptian Night in the 1900s. It was first published for the piano. This piece is in 3/4 time. Surprise Symphony, also known as Symphony No. 94, G major by Joseph Haydn, is named the surprise, a starting loud chord that interrupts the otherwise soft and gentle flow of the second movement. There are four movements to the symphony, and we will be performing the last movement, the liveliest of all, with brisk and scurrying ideas that bring the piece to an energetic conclusion. This four-movement pattern, considered novel at the time, was composed in 1791, became a norm for symphonies in the decades that followed. Please welcome Mr. Rubley to the podium.
Thank you. Before we do the final piece for the concert, I'll be brief, but I want to recognize all these awesome students up here. They did this in 2 days of practice, and they had 4 hours yesterday, 2 hours today, so 6 hours. And we did 13 pieces of music. Each director chose three, and their kids knew those three, but not any of the others. So they kind of helped teach one another. So what do you think of their job? A number of years ago, and I like mentioning to the kids. How many of you as parents, if your kids had a really, really hard test and they came home with a 95 on their test, how many of you would be happy with it? Raise your hands. All right, awesome. Now, picture this. The Star Spangled Banner is about 100 notes, and if you got the 95, that means how many notes did you play wrong? Five. Multiply that times 135 kids on the stage, that's a lot of wrong notes. So we try to tell the kids, you can't just get an A. You gotta get the A plus, you gotta get 100%. And they're really doing that tonight. So awesome job to everybody. Thank you very much to all you guys for all the support that you give to all of our kids, bringing them to those early morning practices. We really appreciate it. So thank you. And I think they deserve like an ice cream cone at the end.